Jackson, get the door! We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Phoenix, we must be close.
Not for long.
Crowds are moving their stash onto us up. See that lot lugging that chest? I bet you London to a brick. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff. Now, Tuck.
Wait. We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the crowds kept them here, in the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching them. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns. To shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three, take the catwalk and make your bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go. out of this time. Don't shoot us or we'll leave without you.
Nazis.
I saw him light the crate on that sub.
Cover us. We're going aboard.
Good luck, kids. I'll find us a way out of here.
There's the hatch. This is it, lads.
Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch your backs. Nova, you take the lead.
Back straight ahead. Watch the wing.
There's the box. Novak, got a safe cracker. Do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens are stopped.
That can't be good.
We gotta move. Now, Levack, help me.
Australian. And also, you.
Get on with it.
How delightful. You think you're British?
A Cambridge man, through and through.
So, you know better than to ruin a man's evening. Demanding as you choose to deserve my full attention, unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English too? And do you follow them?
Sie wissen, wie es ist, von einem schwarzen Befehl entgegenzunehmen.
Er spricht auch Deutsch!
During the occupation, you saw French soldiers who looked like me carry guns in your streets. Marry your women. That's what I hear when you speak German.
Charming.
We thrashed you once. Hear those bombs? That's us thrashing you again.
Thrashing. What an interesting choice of words.
I told you already. Get on with it.
Yes. That's what you want. To sacrifice yourself. To be a leader. I am not here to give you what you want. Quite a contrary.
Give you what you rest in the car.
Is this Arthur's fault? This is on him and on Wade. That bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'm bloody killing myself.
Oh, yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans. Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh, yeah? What kind of...
Forget Freisinger. Arthur will get us out of this.
What? Because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose, men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. If you're meant to lead, you have to learn what it's like to lose men, to have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
Well, guys, listen up! We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowd's already know we've come. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. Now I trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy shut us up. So take a case, mate. Blast the artillery and fire your flares on it to make you know the job's done. Alright, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up! Hook in! Stand by! See you on the ground!
Thank you. Thunder! Thunder! Don't shoot!
Damn you, Kingsley! We picked you as a crowd. Lucky we didn't fill you full of lead.
Nice to see you, gents. Where do we stand?
Captain didn't make it, so we're on our own now. I say we dig in and wait for the rest of the 6th Airborne to assemble.
Henry said we had till dawn to destroy the artillery. If we don't, the invasion fails.
So you fancy yourself the captain now?
Sunup's an hour away at best. There's no time for a sit-down.
Yeah, there's also no muscle and no cavalry coming to save the bloody day. The only thing we can do here is to die or try not to.
Hey, you two scrapping up, who's got the bigger bollocks and assault method?
Those German casemates aren't that far away. I think we can get to them in time. So I say we take them out.
The company's scattered. We're pissing in the wind at this point.
You know what's at stake. You all do.
This is madness.
Hey, we're beyond madness. Look, I'm with Arthur. We finished the mission.
All right, Kingsley. Looks like you're in charge now. Casemates and Valhalla are that way.
We should get moving. What's the plan, Kingsley?
Let's get a path cleared.
You heard the Sarge. Clear that debris.
Multiple targets. We've got options, Sarge.
Open fire! Take them down!